So here is another theorem, which says that the area of a triangle is equal to the product of the semi-perimeter and the in radius. So I believe you already know what a semi-perimeter and in radius is. But nevertheless, let me explain once again. So semi-perimeter is nothing but the half of the perimeter of the triangle. So in the given triangle, if you see, this side is A and this side is, let's say, B, and this side is C, then semi-perimeter is given by a symbol S, and it is believed that this was popularized by the famous mathematician Euler, who said S is equal to A plus B plus C by 2. Okay, so A plus B plus C by 2 is S. And in radius, you know, is nothing but the radius of the inscribed circle. So you can see there is a circle inscribed the triangle ABC. And the radius of that circle is R, right? So R is in radius of triangle ABC. Okay. So hence we have to prove that area of triangle ABC is equal to S into R. Yep. And let's see how we go about it. So first of all, let's join BI. I happens to be the in center, then IC, and then AI. Okay, we are doing this now. So area of triangle ABC will be equal to area of triangle AIB plus area of triangle BIC plus area of triangle CIA. Isn't it? These are the three, if you see, triangles which added together will give you the area. This is the first one. This is the second one. So these are the two one, and the third one is the one which is left in white. Okay, so this is the sum of area of triangle ABC is given by the sum of three areas, like that. Okay, now you know that radius is always perpendicular to the tangent at the point of contact, or at the point of tangency. So hence, we learn that area of triangle AIB will be nothing but, if you see, AB is the tangent and IZ is the radius. So here this is 90 degrees, here also this is 90 degrees, and here it is 90 degrees. So hence I can say that area of triangle ABC will now be equal to half into AB into IZ, or simply R. Correct. Similarly, this will be half into BC into R plus half into CA into R. Isn't it? Let's take half R common. Half into AB plus BC plus CA into R. Correct. That means this is nothing but S into R. Why? Because if you see, S was nothing but AB plus BC plus CA upon 2, right? So hence we got the desired result, right? Which is nothing but equal to semi-perimeter into in radius. This is what we achieved. Okay, so hence always remember, area of a triangle is always equal to the semi-perimeter multiplied by its in radius.